blue bird bling four
cupcake flat. Super kece, aspire to inspire.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to our podcast, Al Azhar Acharif Podcast, Aspire to Inspire. Nah, so today's episode we're gonna be talking about English Challenge. Yay! Nah, Sobat Al Azhar, sekarang bersama saya udah ada 3 siswi yang cantik-cantik dan Masya Allah soleha juga smart ya, Insya Allah. Nah, di sini sudah ada Nak Rasya Maryam, ada Nak Inajla, juga Shafia Kamila. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, kakak-kakak sekalian.
Waalaikumsalam, Sobat.
So, how's life everyone?
Pretty good, sudah.
Pretty good.
Insyaallah,
goes well. Okay, alhamdulillah, Masya Allah. So, I'm really happy to have you guys here. Karena di program kali ini, kita bakal seru-seruan main game di English Challenge. So, are you guys ready?
We were born ready.
Okay, Masya Allah. So, without any further ado, let's get started. Nah, jadi di program kali ini, Sobat Al Azhar, kita akan ada 3 sesi yang masing-masing sesi bakalan ada challenge-challenge tertentu. Nah, in the first session, we'll have spelling challenge. Jadi, spelling bee challenge. Do you guys ever watch spelling bee?
Not yet.
On YouTube.
On YouTube. Atau pernah nggak nonton movie Aquila and the Bee? Okay, nggak pernah ya. Jadi it's kind of like that. So I will then mention a word, and then you guys have to type the word on your iPad. Jadi sekarang siapin dulu pages di iPadnya, karena nanti kalian bakal type the word on that pages. So there will be 6 words spelled, and the person with the correct spelling will get a score.
Yeah.
Okay. So are you guys ready?
We were born ready.
Okay, yay. Okay, so the first word is questionnaire. I'll give you guys like 10 seconds to think and write the word. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Questioner. Okay, time is up. So show us your answer. Okay, ketiganya benar semua ya. Okay. Jadi the correct answer is questionnaire. Questionnaire is the list of questions or survey. And the second one is, be ready. Precocious. 10 seconds to type, I think. Precocious. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Time is up. Show us your answer. Okay. Point untuk Inajla dan Rasya Maryam. Kurang tepat ya, Shafia ya. Okay, so the correct answer is precocious. P-R-E-C-O-C-I-O-U-S. So precocious is an adjective yang artinya dewasa sebelum waktunya. Jadi jangan dewasa sebelum waktunya ya. Bagus gak sih dewasa sebelum waktunya?
Not
really. Okay, back to the topic. The third word is, be ready? Surveillance. 10 seconds to type and think.
Surveillance.
8. Nah, mungkin para Sobat Al Azhar yang di rumah boleh ikutan nulis juga ya di rumah ya. Ikut game bersama kita. Okay, time is up. Show us your answer. Surveillance. Okay, yang benarnya adalah Shafia Kamila. Point for Shafia Kamila. So the correct answer is surveillance. S-U-R-V-E-I-L-L-A-N-C-E. Ini adalah kata benda ya, noun yang artinya pengawasan atau penjagaan. Next, the fourth word is, be ready? Idiosyncrasy. Idiosyncrasy. Yes, idiosyncrasy. Idiom like an idiom. Idiosyncrasy. 10 seconds to type it right. 10 seconds to type and think. I mean. Okay, time is up. Show us your answer. Okay, idiosyncrasy. Idiosyncrasy, what about you? Idiosyncrasy. Okay. Iya, poin untuk Ina Jela dan Rasha Maria. So the correct answer is idiosyncrasy. I-D-I-O-S-Y-N-C-R-A-S-Y. Idiosyncrasy. It means a habit or manner that is peculiar to an individual. Atau kata lainnya bisa kita bilang keistimewaan. Okay. Idiosyncrasy, keistimewaan. Okay, the fifth word is, you ready? Shower. 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 10 seconds to think and type. Shower.
Shower.
Have you ever heard that word before?
I don't know.
Okay, time is up. Show us your answer. Time is up. Shower. Shower. Untuk gak shower ya, sober. Okay, so gak ada yang benar ya. Tetot. Jadi gak ada yang dapat poin. So, the correct answer is shower. That is C-H-A-U-F-F. Yeah. Okay, I repeat that again. C-H-A-U-F-F-E-U-R. Shower. Yeah, so chauffeur is a person hired to drive a private vehicle atau bahasa lainnya supir. Jadi kayak kita supir. Chauffeur. Okay, the last word. Now we come to the last word for the session. Be ready. Satu lagi ya, siapa nih yang dapat poin? Okay, so the last word for the session is onomatopoeia. Okay, I'm sorry if I'm way too American. Onomatopoeia. 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 10 seconds to think and type. Onomatopoeia. Okay guys, time is up. Show us your answer. Onomatopoeia, onomatopoeia. Okay, point untuk Inajla. Give big hand to Inajla. Okay, guys, so the correct answer is onomatopoeia. O-N-O-M-A-T-O-P-O-E-I-A. Onomatopoeia. So onomatopoeia is the formation of a word by imitation of the sound of the noise or action described. Atau pembentukan kata untuk meniru suara, misalnya kayak suara miau gitu atau kicks gitu, suara-suara binatang gitu. Onomatopoeia. Okay, so congrats kakak-kakak, give big hands to all of you. Great job. Nah, setelah ini kita masih ada dua sesi lagi ya kakak-kakak ya. Nanti setelah ini kita bakal ada tongue twister whispering. Ya, nah jadi nanti ya nanti buat yang salah di sesi ini bakal dapat minus 5. Nah jadi supaya adil, nanti kakak-kakak bakal ganti-gantian untuk jadi first, the second, and the third person. Nah, ustazah nanti bakal minta kakak-kakak untuk pakai headphone. Jadi nanti kalian bakal, dua orang setelahnya bakal pakai headphone sambil dengerin lagu. Kemudian, nah kalau misalnya temannya nanti nyentuh touch pundak kalian, nanti berarti itu giliran kakak-kakak untuk lepas headphone-nya, kemudian dengerin kata yang dibilang sama temannya. Are you guys ready?
We were born ready.
Yes. Okay, guys. So the first sentence is
blue.
Ah, keluar suaranya.
The blue bird blinks.
blue bird bling.
Oh.
So what's the sentence, Kasia Fia?
Blue bird blinks.
Is yeah. That true or chat?
No.
No, so what is the correct one?
The blue bird blinks.
It is the blue bird blinks. Jadi tadi where the communication goes wrong. Tadi pas di Najla ya. What did you say tadi Najla?
The blue bird blinks.
Okay, so sobat Al-Azhar udah ketahuan ya gimana yang salah ya. Okay, so sadly -5 for Kak Najla. Okay, that's okay. Okay, next for the next sentence, orang pertama gantian ya, jadi sekarang Kak Najla. Okay, you may change the position. Okay, so the next sentence is
four fine fresh fish for you.
Lain.
Four fresh fish for you. Four fine fresh fish for you.
Okay,
that's enough.
Four.
Yeah, that's okay.
yeah, that's okay. Just continue.
Four fresh fish.
Four fresh fish.
Again. Enough. Again. So, Kasia, what's the sentence?
Four fresh fish.
Is that true, Najla? No, so what is the correct one?
Four fine fresh fish for you.
Okay, so four fine fresh fish for you. So, sobat Al-Azhar, kita tahu ya di mana the communication goes wrong. So sadly -5 for Ocha. Okay, ditukar lagi berarti sekarang Safia yang jadi the first person. Okay guys, so the third sentence is okay, ready?
Yeah. cupcakes quickly.
Okay, that's enough.
Cook goods quickly.
Cooks goods quickly.
Okay, that's just so what's the sentence? Yeah, okay. Okay, so in Najla, what's the sentence?
Cooks goods quickly.
Cooks. What is that?
Cooks goods quickly.
Cooks goods quickly. No. Okay, is that alright? Now, so what's the sentence?
Cooks cupcakes quickly.
Okay, so let's see where the communication goes wrong. Okay, so sobat Al-Azhar ketahuan ya yang salah adalah di Ocha. Jadi satu minus 5 again untuk Kak Ocha. Hey. Okay, next. Di change again position.
A big black bear sat on big black plank. A big black bear sat on a big black rock.
Ulang.
A big black bear sat on a big black rock. A big black bear sat on a big black rock.
Okay, continue. That's enough.
A big black bear said a big black rock. Okay, so we know where the communication goes wrong. Okay, so sadly minus 5 for Chavia Camila. Okay, next question.
Kitty.
You didn't have to make guess, sir.
Cough. Yeah. The kitten. In the kitchen. In the kitchen. Kitty, cough. The kitten in the kitchen. The kitten in the kitchen.
Okay, that's enough.
The kitty.
Yeah.
Okay, Najla, what's the sentence?
The kitty.
The kitty.
Calf.
What's that? Okay.
The kitten. And the kitchen.
And the kitchen. Is that true? No.
Oh, yes.
Jadi benar, what is the correct sentence?
Kitty.
Cow. The kitten.
Cow.
Cow.
Coat. Coat.
Coat.
Coat. Yeah.
Coat.
Code
in the kitchen. Okay, so okay. Let's see where the communication goes wrong. So sadly, -5.4 for Shafia Kamila. Okay, yeah, that's okay.
Four. Furious. Fast and furious. Four furious.
Tugas-tugas teman yang lain adalah menebak kata-kata yang dijelasin sama temannya. Yeah, so in this session, you will get 100 if you don't use any words in the card, and 80 points if you use one of the words, 60 points if you use two of the words, and 40 points if you use all of the three words. So you're not allowed to tell.
Minus.
Yeah, you'll get minus. Gak boleh dibilang kata-kata yang gak ada di kalimat. So example, I have this card. Okay. So example, I have this card. Banana.
Oh.
Okay, banana.
So
yeah. So your two other friends will guess the banana, but you are not allowed to say these three words like fruit, yellow, and monkey. Karena ini memang kalau kita mau when it comes to banana pasti monkey, fruit, and yellow. But you can make another word like yellow.
you can say like it's the color is the same with the color of SpongeBob. Okay, and you can say it's kind of food and it has vitamin on it. The color is the same with SpongeBob, or you can say the color is the same with our uniform. Gitu ya. Jadi try to find another word except those three words. So you got it?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, without any further ado, let's get started.
It's a thing. It's a stuff or a thing that almost all people, most of people have it for communication.
Phone. Yay. Okay. Berarti poinnya untuk semuanya ya. Okay. Next word is berarti Najla.
Okay. This is some things that some people wear in you want to make up? You need something.
Brush.
mirror.
Okay, berarti poin untuk Kak Shafia Kamila. Okay, next person, Ocha, Raisha Mariam.
Every woman using it, almost every woman using it.
Skirt.
No.
Lipstick.
And. It colors golden or silver. For children is like
souvenir.
No. It's kind of look like a donut.
Ring. Yes, ring. Okay. Yes, you must all have your ring. Circle yang gak boleh. Circle, jadi it kind of look
donut.
Okay, next.
I write something that people don't know in my diary.
Secret.
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Good. That's great. Okay, next person.
Something that almost in all gadget has. To see yourself.
Camera.
Camera. Great, good job. Okay, next person, the last person.
Okay. You can bring it in rainy day.
Huh? Umbrella.
Coat.
Boat.
Kurang, coat tapi kurang.
Iya.
Yeah.
Hah?
Jacket.
Hoodie. Tadi udah benar.
Coat,
cuma tapi kurang.
Coat for. Iya, kok ikut ya. Apa?
Coat for rainy day.
That almost true.
Coat rain.
Huh?
Coat rain.
Huh? Raincoat.
Oh,
yeah, raincoat. Yeah, yay. Okay, give a big hand for all of you guys. Okay, so kakak-kakak, thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for joining and spending time together in this game. I wish you a very good day. So guys, let's call it a day. Mari kita akhiri game ini. Tadi udah yang pertama, tadi ada
Spelling Bee.
Yang kedua tadi Tongue Twister Challenge. Dan yang ketiga Tabu Vocabulary Game. Okay, so thank you kakak-kakak semua. Thank you Sobat Al-Azhar. Thank you for watching. Terima kasih. See you in the next podcast. Karena bakal banyak banget keseruan di podcast kita. So, keep aspire to win spire. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.